some beans.
We will put some beans and plastic diamonds in our glasses and see this
on the floor.
Now let's try the plastic diamonds.
My diamonds and beads are sinking.
My is floating.
This is happening, Parva?
No.
Because this is the Dead Sea.
Dead Sea? What is Dead Sea?
In Israel, there is a Dead Sea in which we can float easily without swimming.
Wow. How?
Because it has a huge amount of salt in it, which make it more dense. Let me explain in detail. Things that float on water are said that are lighter than the water. When we add salt in the water, the density of the water increases and can hold more amount of weight on it.
This water is normal only.
I dissolve salt in it before he came.
Oh, now I understand.
We have added 2 tablespoons of salt in half glass of water, which has made the density more than the normal water. For this experiment, you need to be careful because the things which are lighter than water will float in the Dead Sea also, and things which are heavier in the salt water will sink in the normal water also. For example, coins. They sink in both the bodies.